first meal at her camp. November
20.
Sunday. Day of relaxation. Enjoying
the warmth. It's so nice. Got lots of snow.
So what's on the menu?
Oh, so we're going to make this, you know, the power of internet, you find all these good things. There's something you mix together with some sausages. Are these the cheddar ones or the honey garlic? Cheddar, I think.
Yes,
yeah,
cheddar.
Yeah, cheddar ones. And then we've got some pierogies. These are potato and cheddar ones we're going to use today. And then I got some peppers. We got some onion. Of course, some seasoning as well. It's garlic, pepper, salt, whatever you got. Whatever you feel like using, you can use on these. Found them on the internet, like I said. So when you get them on the internet, you kind of do your own thing, what you like. So maybe we'll give this a try. Why not? You're in the cabin, and everything goes in the cabin.
What's this called again?
It's pierogi hash or something it's called. It's got like sausages, pierogi, peppers and onions and stuff in it. I'm going to put some garlic in that. I wish it's fresh garlic. It would be really nice in it, but I think there's enough here with everything in it. Lots of flavor in the sausage. It's kind of found on Pinterest. Like, it's Tabasco, but maybe like the honey garlic and the cheddar sausages, you can use what you want. Make the cabin, everything burns up. Not like a stove at home, but it's going to be good. There's something new. Yeah,
Looks good.
Burns up, but it's hard to heat it without. Not like your home stove, but adds flavor. Definitely adds flavor. Mmm, smells good.
Our anniversary supper.
Mm. Way to go. Light supper. Well, kerosene light supper.
Kerosene light supper.
Better again.
It's not kerosene.
Oh, no.